But then you got the guy.
Yeah. Every player that you see on tour today, young and old, were impacted by him. Just his domination of a seemingly impossible to master game. Like, he found a way to revolutionize what it means to be a golfer. Like the physicality, the style of training.
Right, most definitely on that part.
The paychecks. Yeah, when you talk about a needle pusher, like, Tiger was it. I thank you, because I don't know if I'd be playing golf without you.